I would encourage those who might be struggling at Christmas time that, you know what, you may not feel that you're special, you may not feel that you're loved, but you are.
The best thing I can say is trust.
My encouragement to someone who's having a rough Christmas would be a reminder that you are not alone.
Yo los animo que sigan teniendo fe. Porque creo que Dios, a pesar de todas las situaciones difíciles que uno pasa, está ahí con nosotros en cada momento. Yo he tenido navidades donde no me siento feliz o alegre, pero siempre hago lo que puedo para esforzarme en confiar en Dios. Él está conmigo y no ha habido ninguna Navidad que la he pasado sola.
We might not all have what we need, but we do have each other and we do have God. Be open, especially during that time, because there are a lot of us that are away from family. There are a lot of us that have lost loved ones, and this is probably the first Christmas that you'll be spending alone. Don't keep it to yourself, because people are not going to know how to be supportive if they don't know what is going on, because they really want to be able to walk with you in that difficult time.
La muerte de mi hijo para mí me ha dado muchas enseñanzas. Y yo, si me pusieran una persona enfrente de mí, yo le diría que no se preocupara por compras, que no se preocupara por darle a sus hijos un buen regalo, que se preocupe por enseñarle qué festejamos en estos días, y enseñarle mucho amor, mucha paz entre nosotros. Y decirle que a cada momento que los amamos, que los queremos, y que un regalo no nos va a hacer más feliz, más de que el amor que una madre le damos a nuestros hijos. En estas fiestas hay que preocuparnos por enseñarles que hay un Dios que nos mandó a su Hijo Jesucristo en estos días, o para que les enseñemos a ellos que teniendo a Cristo en nuestro corazón, lo tenemos todo.
The Christmas season is a very emotional season, but the Advent season is a season of hope, and we are not alone. We are not alone because God sent His Son, and He will never leave us or forsake us. And the hope that's in that, and the hope that we have as we look to His second coming, His second advent, that's really the encouragement that is the Advent season.
There will always be somebody out there, whether it's your family or friends, that love you and care for you. And sometimes, yes, the valleys seem very deep and dark, and you feel like it's never gonna end, but it will. And my father used to always tell me, this too shall pass. And even though it seems like, no, it's not going to, it will. And just to know that if nothing else, there is the God of the universe who loves you intensely. And if He's the only one that does love you, what else could you ask for? You know, that is something that's incredible, just to know that God loves you.